don't have to listen to your shit.
Lynch, snap out of it. Lynch, don't kill the hostages.
I might have my issues, but I know what you did. I've seen the pain you've caused, you fucking traitor.
Lynch, I need your help here. Snap out of it.
Kane, if they don't kill you soon...
He's got a gun!
Then I will.
Dear Jenny, I've been trying to write you this letter for 14 years. Today is my last chance. This afternoon, I will pay for my mistakes with my life. It's only fair.
Okay. Time to go.
As you know, if you've read the papers, my life is a mercenary. And all the pain I've caused, most of it is true. I should regret it all. I should be scared of dying. But I'm not. I can't anymore. The only feeling I have left is regret. Regret that I'll never get to know you. You are all that matters. Sorry I never understood. Your father. Kane.
Cover your head.
What did you say?
Just cover your head now!
Probably advise you to do as you're fucking told.
Who the fuck are you to talk to me like that?
Your glory days are long gone, old-timer. And stop feeling sorry for yourself.
The truck is down! We'll need another way out!
Go on!
We have a problem. We need a new ticket.
Move!
go!
Door is locked.
Stay calm. The pickup will arrive soon.
are leaving!
Heads!
Hey, get your hands off me!
Relax, Lynch. You'll be fine.
This was not part of the deal.
What deal? Fuck it, then. Just stay calm.
That's more like it.
Get them out of here!
We've got a small surprise for you.
Kane, I've been dreaming of this moment for 4 years.
I thought you were all dead.
I should fucking cut you up right here and now.
Well, why don't you?
Oh, rest assured that we will. You betrayed us, Kane. You left us behind and you ran with it all.
The fuck I did.
Kane, we don't have time for this. We have both your wife and your daughter.
What? I don't believe you. I want to talk
to
them!
Shut up! I tell you what to do. You know I have to kill you. But I'm offering you a chance. Bring it all back and I'll let them go.
Carlos!
I'm sorry, Kane. But you know we can't bend the rules.
I treated you like a son. You have 3 weeks. No more.
You know what to do. The car's over there. It should have everything you need.